massive head cold. Anyway, I would like shortly just to take you back to something, an experience from my childhood. I've been telling some of you how listening to Paul Temple and Gregory Case on radio when I was 10 led me to a life of crime and radio.